bad.
I'm on my way to work.
I am literally going to work to the cash office and I'm leaving.
Fall apart twice a day. I just wish you could feel what you say.
What's up, guys? So I just made it to work. It's 7:25. I'm about to go in. I just have to find my name tag. I have like my ID and everything to get in. But I would bring you guys with me, like in the store. But like, if I bring a purse in the cash off, it's kind of suspicious because they might think like I'm trying to steal money and put in my purse, you know? Hi, guys, I'm done in the cash office. I'm going home, which is exciting. Right now, I am actually headed to Sarasota because I'm going to the Ross in Sarasota, like right across from the UTC, because they have good things. They have like good things and a bigger variety than like the Ross that's like here. I went to two Rosses over here and they don't have anything. And like today's the wedding. I have a dress, but like it's okay. Like I want to be like go out and everything. I also want to get a pedicure because like I've never got one before and I want to get my toes done because I know I'm going to wear a heel or something, but I don't know. I have the whole day ahead of me. The wedding doesn't start till like 5, so. All right. I don't know where to put you guys. My friend literally texted.
Georgia.
I also work tomorrow.
Georgia on my mind.
Honestly, I would say like coffee doesn't do anything for me. If anything, all it does is just make me shit. But I've tried like, have you guys like tried like, you know, that energy drink Bang or something? There's like different flavors. I've tried that. That shit, Bang or like Rockstar, like that shit gives you like energy. Like they make you like, literally makes you like bounce off the walls. But today's the wedding and I'm so excited. I haven't been to a wedding in like forever. Last time I've been to a wedding, I would say like is my cousin who got married in Canada, and that was literally like 2014. Insert picture here. That was my first time going to Canada too.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Oh, everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on.
Santa baby, slip a Rolex under the tree for me. I've been an awful good guy, Santa buddy.
Hi, you guys, it's Belle.
It's Gabriel.
I mean it better than that.
It's pretty good.
Hey.
It's a famous now, okay?
No, you're not.
Things are working.
A mood.
Just kidding. Hi, guys, we're at... I'm here with Gabriel.
How
are
you?
Wait. Thank you. We're at... this is cocktail hour. We're at... we're at... cocktail worship. I don't know, cocktail hour.
Well, as soon as we leave, we start on lunch. We're waiting for that.
Gabriel's waiting for batteries for his Polaroid.
Not the batteries.
Watch your language.
I miss that.